Greetings and welcome to part 6 of Stareyed is Death, my walkthrough slash experience of playing Darksiders 2 Definitive Edition. This is my 6th video, but I actually tried to record this a bit earlier. There were some issues, so.
The journey so far. A grand arena gilded by blood. A giant slain, a toll paid in full. But before the king will help our rider, he must have his dead court.
There were some errors back then, but hopefully that has been resolved. I will have to make some changes in the settings. Again. Mostly his equipment. So, like, this is... I had to... play this whole sequence again. And... hopefully, or I don't know, but I hope that data is saved or not, I'm not sure. But yeah, so last time we got a support, another support tool. And this time, I don't know, actually. Right. So... Right. I can do action buttons and... Introduction. Right, I think that is the sequence. Right, that's not good at all. Ouch. Yeah, I should have been paying a bit more attention towards my health. And we are back where we started. That's not good. Yeah, no, as I was saying. There were some issues the last time I was playing, and this time hopefully I won't face the same issues. And that is all. Oh, come on, really? Let's see. It has been many days though since I also last played this, so just a bit rusty. I'll be back in form very soon. Yeah, now I remember the shortcuts. I think this was LB, this was LA, which meant this was left X and... All right. Everything should be smooth sitting now. Yeah. No more arrows. Oh yeah, this is gonna be something that we'll unlock later. And what else was there right now? I wonder if... Bingo. Right. What else? This will be a location I need to remember, because there are some unlockables here. Not now, but soon, I suppose. Or maybe not soon, I'm not sure, actually. We'll explore this region right now. Is there anything else in the map that I need to check out? No, this is the same dungeon that I just did. Alright, dead boy. Let's get this done with. Another dungeon. That's a hook, I'm not sure why, but that's oh wait. Okay, maybe it's not connected. You know, like, when you begin noticing patterns that aren't even there. That's either really good UI or really bad UI. Dead end. Something to open. Yeah.
As you wish.
Oh. Thank you. And where to next? Ah, more puzzling stuff. Okay, that is a doorway of sorts. What is at this end? Thank you.
From dust I am reborn.
Hey, they helped you out. That's nice.
This will be your grave.
Thanks, but I already got other people's ways. Take care of.
I will take your head.
Oh, wow. That was quite interesting, actually. Right.
Yes.
Okay. When he sits on that, something will happen. I see. Right. That's how it works. Okay, what's next? Maybe there's something at the other end for me to check out. These are very weird, the green flames. So much, so ghostly. Right.
As you command.
Any minute here when I come down, dude. Mercy. Thank you. Okay. Ah, I need two of them. I don't have two of them right now, but I know when I will get some. Oh well, when I will get two of them, I guess. And that will be after the end of this dungeon. So.
As you wish.
Now I'm a bit confused and concerned, I suppose. Where's the Right. Yeah, I can. Grapple hooks. I can use my grapple hook on them. That is nice. Something a little bit off about these options, so. Mm-hmm.
you command.
Right, and when I open this, they go away, I think. Yep. Ooh, spooky. Okay. Huh. I wonder what he will say.
I have no time for the likes of you, horsemen. I hear the pleas of the dead, not the damned.
And what of the pleas of your lord?
I serve him even now, though he would reward my efforts with eternal torment.
You did leave the eternal throne.
Even here there are souls lost, waiting to be judged and sent into the city of the dead. I have heard three such spirits wandering the corridors. Find them and bring them back to me. Once I have cleansed them of their past, I will hear what troubles the Lord of Bones.
Why hear the pleas of the dead?
Before a soul can enter the city of the dead, its secrets must be laid bare and its life judged. It is a matter of mercy. The souls will wander, lost and blind, until then.
He doesn't seem like a bad person. For now. Right. So that's the first gate, I suppose. Another thing here to explore. Yeah, cool. Onwards. Onwards. Hmm. Part of me is tempted to just jump in to see what happens, but no, it looks like an endless pit. Never mind. Maybe I'll try jumping back when I have some health bars. Health potions. I really need help in this game. Yay, new enemy. Oh, it's... well, these kind of enemies. It's a leech. Wow, that's what they call. That's not nice at all. That was okay. Could have been way worse, I suppose. At least the music is still the same. It's the same, but it's still so good. Thank you, dude. But there's one place to go, and that is another. And that is a third, which I'll have to think of a way to unlock. For now, go there, my friend. Yeah, I really don't like the command structure bit of this. Darksiders. Okay. That's not how it was. How do I go back now? Back in the sense, you know, like, how do I reach that particular chest? No, no hidden path. Oh, of course. How could I forget this? Right. And over here, it's inside. Ooh, lovely. A dungeon map. Very useful. That is not being sarcastic or anything. They're just very useful in general in this game.
Yes.
What is happening there? There's a glow. There's another glow in this direction. Huh. Okay. Bye! Right, what do we have to do here? I think I have to reach there. Okay. Apparently I can climb this. Ha! Aha! That was good. Another lich. Damn these leeches. Damn it. I had them. No wait, I did not actually have them, but yeah.
Wrath.
I'm getting punched out here. Ah, it's a leech. I knew it. Damn it! Why doesn't it die? That's better. Okay. I suppose yep. That's how to access this chest. And now for this chest. Where are health potions when you need them? What is wrong with this game now? Ooh. Oh. Okay. I could have dived down here. Okay. Unexpected, but okay. Something about this game, it's like things link together so well, and like, you know, it is okay to expect that in this particular game. Also at the same time, like, really polished, I suppose. Right, Mr. Judge.
Judgment is at hand. Humans, always so frightened. See your life as you truly live.
A lot of trees in this game. I mean, you know, like, it's like a trope at this point, I suppose. In many games. Lots and lots of trees. Lots and lots of trees. Oh no. I'm not well prepared for this, or well stocked in terms of, you know. See what I meant? Hmm. Oh, come on. I'm just button mashing now. Pretty sure there's a dodge button in this game. Oh, let's forget that. Oh, finally, one health potion. Any more health potions for me to gather? Oh, come on. Oh. Boss fight. This was a boss fight. I was so not prepared for this. What's the gimmick? I was not prepared. Totally not fair. That's not good at all. It can't be like just this much. I thought that was a gimmick to him. I thought I killed it. Dang it. Oh no, I did the whole thing again. That's not good. Okay. Hey, come on guys. Something's not okay. Right. come on. One at a time, boys. Hey, I'm dodging here. That is just bad timing. Oh, come on, that is just extremely horrible timing. Acid breath. Did he use acid breath the last time? Come on. Oh, that's not good at all. I don't want to repeat this again. Dang it. Okay. Let's do this one more time.
This is no place for all.
Thank you. Really, guys? Seriously, where are the health potions when you need them? Put up that. And you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Wow. That was, I think the term is pathetic, I'm not sure. I could be using it wrong. Oh. Good. Ah, there it is, a health potion. The key to go through here.
There's a key.
Ah, right. That way. I knew I was missing something. I don't know, I was missing many, many things. Right. Let's do this. Yay. Now what? Okay, not that way.
As you wish.
Ah, so that is the way. No health potion? Thank you, friend. Well, I'm not sure. I had to fight him pretty hard, if I remember correctly. Okay, that is not ominous at all. 1 skill point. What is my... Can't unlock that. Wait, why can I not unlock this? What can I unlock? Ah, I need to unlock these, then they... Then, okay, cool. I'll consider that next time. I should check that what equipment I got. Level 14 Chaos Fangs and nah. What else we got? Level 14 Dark Talons and yep. Is there a possessed weapon? I'm pretty sure I remember having something that was possessed. Sacrificed a possessed weapon with another possessed weapon. That has to be a joke somewhere. Disposable weapons that I can. Thank you. I mean, look at that. Slow, but it will very likely hurt the enemies. We got these for faster attack. Hopefully that hurt them enough. And okay, how do I get that? Oh, okay. I will have to go down. Oh wait, that is that room where we were some time ago. Damn it. I'll have to remind myself to get that once we leave. Okay, there's a chest around here. But how do I get it? Huh? Wait a minute. Right, I have to go back, I suppose. Fairly sure I'm forgetting something. See? Some place that is currently not accessible to me because reasons. Ah, got it. Okay, I no longer got it. What is happening here? Did I maybe miss the chance to enter it earlier or something? What am I missing? That was simpler than I thought it is. Something useful? I don't know. Right. Oh. Oh, okay. That was dumb of me. I should have noticed that. More enemies. That's down. The soul. Right. Thank you. Actually, I wonder if... Yay! Is that everything here? Looks like it. Anyways, back to main event. This and what now? Oh, that way. Okay, cool. Another soul to collect, I guess. What are my strategies? Hey, I'm cornered. That's not good. There you go, that's resolved. There's a chest around here somewhere. Just have to fall correctly, I suppose. Mm-hmm. Alright. It's done. Is there maybe another chest for me to find? Looks like a no for now. Alright, Mr. Judge, that's two down.
Judgment is at hand. Humans, always so frightened. See your life as you truly live.
Well, that's not ominous at all. I mean, seriously. How ominous is all this?
From dust I am reborn.
Man, why don't I collect any health ever? Health potions. So useful. Right. Finally, a health potion. That's gonna be like a joke now, I think. Right. Corruption. So much corruption. Okay. Dude, if you please.
Yes.
Rossier, we need some help, dude. Meanwhile, I have to solve all this issue. Where do I go? Hey, that's all right. Cool. Cool. See ya, dude. Point there. Did not notice that. I mean, you know, like, I dived in because I had no idea what was happening, but hey. Cool. Cool, I'm gonna just dive in once more just to verify. Yeah, everything looks done. What the? Right. This looks like another boss fight. God damn it. Huh. I mean, fall down again. Oh man, not again. Oh wait, it's that guy. Well, I don't like that guy. Everybody, enjoy some friends. No way it was gonna be that easy. Does he have a gimmick? Do you wanna wait and find out? No, I don't wanna wait and find out. Okay. That went down way faster than I expected. Okay. I'm finally back to being good at the game. That's good.
Judgment is at hand. Humans, always so frightened. See your life as you truly live.
It is finished. Your lord summons you.
I am ever his servant.
Compared to the Fadasir guy, this was pretty nice. Station, Nephilim.
You may be a horseman, but I am a lord of the dead.
And your king demands an audience.
This realm belongs to corruption now. None alive can stand against it.
You misjudge me.
You ride without the power of the seals at your back. You would not survive even the weakest trial of the realm.
I brought low the arena's champion.
That is but a game, Pale Rider. There are other trials meant to punish. Speak with the voice in the Gilded Arena. Ask of the Psychomeron. If you live, we will speak again.
I think that was the third guy. Right. What the... Right. The way it would function now is... I don't know. Let's see. Where do I call them? Yep. Thank you. That was the third guy, I think, that we still have to unlock.
Yes. As you command.
You know, sometimes it's so relieving when you get a health potion. Something for me to explore that I haven't yet explored. But yeah, that's them two guys. That's a dead end. Cool, cool, cool. Hey, that's done. Yeah. Hey. What else is there now? Deadly. And it can be upgraded. These are some very, very good weapons. Hmm. What is next? I have to travel to Sycamoron. Back in the Gilded Arena? Really? Okay. Anything else? Solar Vital Experience? Not yet. Crucible? Not yet. I don't think I'm ready for that yet. Yeah, I'm gonna go to learn some more skills. Oh yeah, by the way, this is a glaive.
Near and far. A fair price.
Anything which I can buy from him now. And
a pale rider. In the flesh.
I can't challenge him in combat. Okay. Oh, but I did have a new point, right? So.
What is it you seek this time?
I seek the Psychomeron.
If such a thing were possible, it would surely throw to your very soul.
I have a few to spare.
Indeed, but I wonder, are they too old to burn after so many eons?
Okay. Right. Wait, did it just say survive the second round? Oh no. Oh, come on. I thought I had to survive this. Dang it. Really should not have used my health potions. Maybe I should change my weapons. Wasn't there a health stealer somewhere? Right. What is my total bridge? Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Yeah, no, I'm back to button mash mode. Ow. Oh, no, no, no. That's not good. I think I survived the first level of the Psychomeron. I don't know if there are any more levels. Oh.
From dust I am reborn.
Really, dude? I'm trying to get him some health potions and he's... Oh no, no health potions? That's... sad.
As you wish.
One down, two down. Okay, so there are like 2-3 things happening at the same time.
It is not possible.
Really?
Yes.
Damn it. I try to keep them more self-reliant. Yes. And that's just how they work. Okay. There's a plan B. Yep, there's a plan B.
As you command.
Oh, hey, a shotgun, I guess, of sorts. Nope, like a one-way shotgun. Okay. I suppose this is where they all come back. Yep, together they come back here.
From
that's not
dust,
bad.
I am reborn. Impossible.
Really? Huh. So, what is the alternate route that we have? One
yes.
Over here, other over here. Good.
As you command.
What do you mean I cannot? I just made the way. Now that oh okay. That's a completely different mechanism. Okay. Now the question is how do I activate that other mechanism? I do not yet have the key, I do not have the store open yet. I changed my mind.
As you command. Yes.
This is like some chess. I really feel as if I'm moving some bishops very strategically. Right. That's down. Okay. Can you push that button?
I cannot.
Okay. What can you do now? Can you go there? What is happening there? Come on. Oh no. Okay. What am I missing?
Locked.
I'm missing a key. Key. Which I was very lucky to find inside a chest. Which means I'm gonna have to go back and check again. That is one place to check.
It is not possible.
So you tell me.
Yes.
There must be some door or something that I'm forgetting to open.
As you wish.
Where there is a lock, there is a key.
Aha! There's a button there which can be pressed to open. How do I cross this?
As you wish.
Hmm. Oh, okay. Things are happening. I know what to do now.
As you command.
Go down there, dude. Thank you. That's a bounty to explore later. And this is a button. Right. That should permanently open that door. And I'm gonna keep them here for now. I do wonder how I come back. Oh. Never mind, I found how I come back. Okay, now that's gonna require some powers that I do not currently possess. I wonder if
yes.
As you command.
More enemies? No.
As you wish. As you command.
Up. That feels to me like another dungeon that we'll have to come across later. Hey. Hey. Well, that is ominous. Alright, first I'm gonna go there. Not the way I intended, but okay. Oh, come on, not again. How am I supposed to go to the other side then? That makes no sense at all.
Thank you.
Right. Seriously, I have a single health potion, that's not good. What does the button do? What did the button do? Should make sense in some time. Ah. Back door. There you go. Backup door. Okay. Now that both the buttons are pressed, what is happening here? Next. Ah, yes, there was that one bit that I had not explored. First, that bit that I had not yet explored. Somewhere there, so I have to go there again. I constantly feel that I'm missing something, but I don't know what it is that I'm missing, so. You know, I'm stuck, I guess. Yeah, there, that is where I wanted to explore. How do I go back there? Oh, wait. Hang on. That actually makes more sense now. What he needed to do is... Right. I had to go to that door. Okay.
Yes.
I had to go up to that door. That's it. Huh. This door. That's all it was. I just had to go to here. That took unnecessary amount of effort. Oh, God, damn it. Come on. That is just poor timing. Completely poor timing. Okay, he's down. That's good. Right? No? Oh, come on. I don't have enough health. Or ammo. That was unnecessary. And we are basically back where we began. Well, not exactly, but... Hey! This is annoying. This weirdly reminds me of Pithos Ruins from Final Fantasy XV. Wow, great. Hey. Another challenge. And I still do not have enough health or so supplies. Sell to that one guy. What else? Come on. Oh, great. Another boss fight.
I hoped a champion would arise who could face the corruption. And you have come far, horseman. A pity that your journey ends here.
Oh, come on. That is totally not fair. That is so, so not fair. See? You know what? I'm changing my weapons. What I need is a fast acting. Grim Gauntlet of Frost. Grim Gauntlet of Savagery. Dark Talons, yep. I don't care anymore. I'm guessing they have another move now. Damn it! Which do I use? Right. That's that. Oh! That was horrifying, guys. That was very scary. Very, very scary. Phew. You know what? I'm gonna stop. Soon. Alright. Where are the... I could not think these. Her fangs. Right. Toggle stats. Toggle stats. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go back to... Or yep. That is so seriously low health. Okay, now I just need to annoy this guy.
Your king is not the first to rule here, is he, Chancellor?
There was another, a creature called Argul, too mad to be kept upon the throne. I helped my lord be rid of him, and even destroyed a few of his servants. Tsk, tsk. What will my lord do without me? You're wasting my time.
What is this?
I don't like being toyed with.
They failed me. But you have earned my gratitude. I will send you to one in my kingdom who knows the way to the Well of Souls. But first, there are demons that you must face.
I've already faced and killed many.
Not like these. There is great power bound in that amulet. But your shame stays its unlocking.
I regret nothing.
Oh, I can see beyond your flesh to where the true battle rages.
That was not expected. Okay. Wait, what?
Horse.
What?
I suppose your king lives up to...
The dead king has granted you...
Who must I seek in the city of the dead?
You should worry more about the one who seeks you.
Answer my question, Scarecrow. There's no fence. Speak no more.
I'd keep watch on my own neck if I were you.
What will I find in the city of the dead? Sight.
Something far more precious than sinew and bone. So, in the city, their past life is cleansed. Many souls do not survive this purification. Some are driven mad. And a few even manage to escape their bond.
Well, that was not useful. Right. So, this becomes my new... Oh, okay. Huh. Okay. Oh, so it's three forms. Wow. That's one. That's two. And that guy is three. Okay. That is... Wow. Just wow. I guess now I realize how the other things would have to be solved. Puzzles. How the other puzzles would solve. Right. That was a lot. Whew. Well, where do I have to go now? Oh, over there. Cool, cool, cool. Right. Anyways, I'm gonna save here and stop for now. That was quite a lot. So, see you next time for episode 7. This was long and time consuming. Bye!